who's that guy?
So we're in Sainte-Chapelle, and it's a church, so I have to be quiet. It's very famous. People are being loud, about to get shushed.
I'm stingless.
Heard the shush? Shh. It's famous for its stained glass windows. And it was the king's chapel, so it meant for the public. So that's why it's so gorgeous and fancy.
He colored all of them himself.
Oh, really?
Roberto Fernandez III.
Oh. I thought you're Catholic. Aren't you supposed to know all these things?
Nope. I don't know.